I'm here with Mike Robinson of the Seahawks, and he tells me that wherever he goes, people think he's Rampage Jackson. And he's not Rampage.
No, I'm not Rampage.
How you doing? Mike Robinson from the Seahawks. What's it like to be here at the Body Issue Party?
Oh, man, it's pretty cool, man. Just meeting a lot of good people and networking a little bit and having some fun at the same time. It's the off season and nice little kind of little vacay before we get into the season.
Now, Mike, when you play football, you have a helmet on, so many times people can't recognize you. So when you go through the airport, did they think you're Rampage Jackson? What do you get the most?
I get Rampage Jackson probably the most out of everybody.
How did I know?
Everything. I don't know, man.
Because I know Rampage, and I thought you were Rampage.
I wonder, does he get, are you Michael Robinson? You know,
that's, maybe that, now that's the he thing, will. You know? Well, he's a pretty good fighter.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I mean, you know, it is what it is. But I play football. I'm Michael Robinson, fullback.
You would never do MMA or boxing or anything?
I train. I do MMA in the offseason. So
really? What do you do?
Jiu-jitsu.
And how do you like it?
It's very, very tiring. Believe that.
You know, back in the day, the Cowboys used to work with Bruce Lee's students just because of the proximity to get out of holes. Does it help you as a football player to do jiu-jitsu?
Definitely.
Why?
Especially as a fullback, because jiu-jitsu is a kind of a wrestle type deal and grappling and stuff like that. So you have to use your hands a lot. And I use my hands a lot playing fullback.
And if you went into MMA with the football gear, you'll do okay.
Yeah, if I keep on the football gear.
So who are your favorite MMA fighters? Do you follow it at all?
I follow some of them. All the Silvers, you know, it's a many, it's a lot of them. But, yeah, Rampage is one of the ones I follow. And Anderson Silva, I mean, I think he's an awesome fighter.
So. John Bone Jones is supposed to be here tonight.
Is he?
Yeah.
Maybe I'll run into him.
Man, maybe he'll think you're Rampage.
I know,
that
right?
Would be good. So what would you tell Seahawks fans if they're watching? You guys have, it's the coach, he's been there, what, 2-3 years now?
3 years.
Three years. Is it coming together?
Absolutely. We'll win the West this year. That's for all Seahawks fans.
And who's going to win the Super Bowl? I'm really
excited. Hopefully we'll be there, and if we're there, we'll win it.
Any message to your fans, Mike Robinson, if they're watching?
Working hard every day, realrobreport.com. Check me out. Best sports show out there.
There you have it. By the way, Pacquiao or Mayweather?
Pacquiao or Mayweather?
If they fight, who do you got?
Oh, I'm a Pacquiao fan, but I like Mayweather, so I don't know, man. I just
want
to see it happen. Y'all need to get in the ring. Make it happen.
You think it will ever happen?
I think now that Pacquiao got, got robbed.
Oh, you saw that against Bradley?
Yeah,
what did you think of that fight?
It was ludicrous, man. I would never spend another dollar on a fight unless it's Floyd and Pat.
Well, hopefully it happens, but I didn't know you're such a boxing expert.
Oh, yeah, man. I'm
Why do you love Pacquiao so much?
Huh?
Why Pacquiao?
Because I've seen him get knocked down. I've seen him get, you know, pretty much knocked out early in his career, and he gets back up, and he wins the fight later on in the fight. I like his style. I like his technique. He's very humble, and I love the fact that he found Christ.
Very religious. There you have it. Mike Robinson, look out for him. Stay tuned for more. PS3Report.com. I'm Lysak back reporting. Take a step back.